Hi people, today I've come up with another weight loss recipe, which is cauliflower crust pizza, and one slice of this pizza has only 50 calories. That is a cherry on the top. This is a fabulous and an amazing recipe for people who love pizza and also want to lose weight. Importantly, this recipe covers all the important nutrients and is high on protein and fiber. So let's start.
Grind a cauliflower, 1/4 cup gram flour or chickpea flour and 1/4 cup cheese in a food processor. Here I am using cheddar cheese. You can also add some salt to it. Now spread some oil in a pan and let it heat. Spread the paste and let it cook for 3 to 4 minutes on medium flame. Switch to other side and cook it for 30 seconds. Our crust is ready. We will repeat the process for other crust as well. Now, chop the vegetables. Here I am using zucchini, green bell peppers, tomatoes, onion, spinach, corns. Heat some oil in a pan and saute all the chopped vegetables for 1 to 2 minutes and add some salt to it. Now for pizza sauce, take 2 tomatoes and 5 to 6 garlic cloves in a blender. For flavor, add Italian seasoning, salt, oregano flakes, red chilli flakes and 1 tablespoon sugar to it. Blend them all well. Now cook the sauce in a pan until it starts boiling. Spread some oil in a pan and let it heat. Now place the crust in the pan. Spread pizza sauce over it. Spread the sauteed vegetables. And spread some cheese over vegetables. Here I am using cheddar cheese and mozzarella cheese. Mozzarella cheese brings good stretchy feel to the pizza. Cover it with lid and let it cook for 6 to 7 minutes on medium flame. Our pizza is ready. I am cutting it into 4 halves. and one slice of this pizza has only 50 calories. That's awesome. You can also add oregano seasoning or red chili flakes on the top of it to make it more flavorful.
If you like my video, please comment below and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye.